Hold on. More venison. Look at this thing. Like that.
Come on, come on.
Yeah! Okay. gotta reload.
Incoming!
A bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah?
Bounties.
Coming.
Ugh.
saw something. Is someone out there? Hey, what?
I heard it too. Men coming! Marauders!
Okay, one left. I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around.
Survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
I got this.
Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where in a show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Keep your head down and run.
You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there.
Shit. Rudders. Damn it.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I think they were just warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
trank isn't working.
No, it's working. Well, this whole shit been torn.
God damn it, get back here with that little shit, that's mine! Finally, Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up. Taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, not... I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive, Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down, if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. Thank you. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey! All right.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit! Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard.
Oh,
What the hell?
Clean! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that, biker boy?
Lovely. Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, biker boy?
Oh yes. Yes.
Oh, teach him. Teach him good. Yeah. You like that? How about that? Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that. Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna
no
do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.